Yes. I know it's been a while. Thank you for keeping my seat warm. Yo, he's been off the radar. The cannon's at it again, and it seems it's amateur hour for average kids. But I raised the average kid with a mix so clean that I don't even have to master this shit. The Walter Cannon is lit, and no one's fatter than this. He's dope, you get the picture like the camera click. Do you get the point, or do I have to hammer it in? My raps fam's splatter these kids, I was just glad to assist. It's pretty hard to follow after this shit, but as a matter of fact, don't even matter a bit. Cause I don't rap to get rich, I just rap for the kicks. I cop a pair of Jordan 5s cause I rap for the kicks. But I could barely afford Vans, I'm clearly a poor man. But truth is, your future's got a scarier forecast. So here's a little slice of advice, it's very important. If I say goodbye tonight, make sure I'm buried at your hands. Hell yeah, everybody says hell yeah, when we take it home. My grind, yeah, so I just shout it through the megaphone. Oh, when we take it home. Oh,
it's Walter Cannon upgraded, revision with a new edition. He should do it every year and make a new tradition. Reverse engineer it to a cool condition. Fix backwards like I spade dudes and neuter women. They move into position at this dude's volition. Kilo never lets police know who's complicit. He's got his kilo, that's what he's doing with it. A real cunning linguist like he's Kuda kissing. Too delicious, triple X shit. Never rusty and never reckless. So if they take cheap shots like tetanus, they end their whole blocks going down like Tetris. Learn the lesson, get the message. Shit, even if it's just the essence, you'll be a phantom cause I be a menace. Yes, you will be history just like the rest is.
Hell yeah, everybody says hell yeah, when we take it home. My grind, yeah, so I just shout it through the megaphone. Oh, when we take it home. Oh,
and I still ride the rhyme scheme, not till the tune is finished. Just do it to precision, how I provide your provisions. I'm a black cat, they're superstitious. I rap that because my mind's slow, but my computer isn't. But whose decision was it to give these dudes permission to drop CDs with weak C's like True Religion? They're stupid kids and can't even do division, can't even do addition. Young bloods need supervision, yeah. You and your man's lame, it's a damn shame. It's like the rap game needs a band-aid. I tell him try rapping without a brand name. I could keep it up for days, but I'm afraid I can't stay. So shouts to raps cause they inspired the beats. OGs, them OGs even higher than me. And you might be hooked, so I just say at the end that if you want another hook, you gotta play it again, my friend. Yes, sir. It feels good to be back.